Okay, now here we calculate the time of a place. Okay, how we calculate the time of any place? Here I giving you an example. That is, the calculate the time of Greenwich when it is 12 noon at Allahabad. Greenwich longitude is 0 degree. You know, Greenwich is located in 0 degree, and Allahabad longitude is 82 degree 30 minute east. Okay. Now, first of all, you do the longitudinal difference or the subtractions between the two place, that is 82 degree 2 degree 30 minute minus 0 degree. So the difference is 82 degree 30 minute. Now, first of all, you convert that degree into the minute and that minute into the second. Okay. So first, you know, 1 degree equals to 4 minute, right? So 82 degree into 4, if you convert it into minute, so the answer is 328 minute. Okay, and again you convert 30 minute into the second, then you also know that 1 minute equals to 4 second, then 30 minute into 4 equals to 120 second. Now our converting money means degree and minute convert into the already minute and second. Now what you do, your first work is the degree minute is converted converting into the time. Okay, how you converted? You already know 1 minute equals to 60 second, 60 minute equals to 1 hour, right? So you convert second into the minute, so you divided 120 second divided by 60, so the time is 2 minute. Now you have to added these 2 minute, this minute and this minute, so the total difference of the time is 328 plus 2 equals to 330 minute. Okay, now you convert this minute into the hour. Okay, how you convert? You already know 1 hour equals to 60 minute. So you have to divide it, the 330 minute divided by 60. So the answer is 5 hour 30 minute. Okay, and you also know that if you locate it in the eastern hemisphere, the time will be added, and if you locate it in the western hemisphere, the time will be subtracted. Okay, and Allahabad, or you can see here, Greenwich is located in the western of Allahabad. Greenwich is located in the west side of Allahabad. That means you have to subtract this time from the Allahabad time. Okay, so now as Greenwich is in the west of the Allahabad, then 5 hour 30 minutes should be subtracted from the times of Allahabad, and you know the time of Allahabad is 12 noon. 12 noon means 12 hour. Okay, so 12 hour minus 5 hour 30 minutes is equals to answer is 6 hour 30 minute. 6 hour 30 minutes means 6:30 a.m. So the answer is the time of the time at Greenwich is 6:30 a.m. Okay, understood?